Yo, it's TJ from Just Plain Filthy. Trying something new out. We're gonna try a couple reaction videos, and this first one, I'm pretty fucking intrigued. Young Gravy Flex Season. I fuck heavy with Young Gravy, but I have not heard Flex Season yet. It's off this EP that I haven't even fucking listened to. So I figured if I'm gonna do this, let's listen to a song I haven't heard yet. So, if you guys are ready, let's do it. Wait, is this? This is just a slowed down George Michaels. That's dope as fuck.
I've been getting fucked.
Oh.
I'm playing.
Oh, okay.
I'm just playing, Leo. I gotta let the beat right out.
I was gonna say that'd be weak as fuck if he went in right there.
Some excitement, bro.
Okay.
Hey, I've been getting fucking thrown with your bitch. Ain't no chrome on my hip. I don't need a gal. I pull up, pipe your sister, then I dip. Now that's slick. Gravy taking trips. Fly out to Madrid and pour sangria on some tits.
Hey, about that.
Hey, coffee on my Jordans. Gravy so important. Pull up on your bitch like I'm Billy Bob Thornton.
What does that mean?
Yeah, I'm cruising in that foreign. That's the Honda Civic, and it's got your bitch boring. Oh lordy, continental breakfast with the goddamn porridge. Side bitch yellow, but my main bitch is orange.
God, this is so fucking white,
yeah,
but it goes hard as hell.
Fake bake, but she got that great cake. I pull up and I shake bake. Ooh. She
this beat is hard as fuck. Never thought I'd be like jamming out to George Michaels.
Dirty ass beat, that's where the young caster. You thought I made you biscuits, I'm just mixing up the batter. Ooh, coffee on my
don't know what that means.
Gravy so important. Pull up on your bitch like I'm Billy Bob Thornton. Ooh, ooh, yeah, I'm
there's some sort of significance
foreign.
There.
That's a Honda Civic and it's got your bitch pouring. I'll never be a scrub again. Steal your bitch for no damn reason. I pull up my sleeve and your tears start freezing. Better hide your girl, it's flex season.
It's actually a pretty good chorus.
I said she liked me cause my tractor Tom Cruise wrist.
See, this is why you should fuck with Young Gravy.
In that coochie
some funny
sweater,
shit.
I was looking fucking dapper, so I pulled up on your bitch in that white velociraptor. Coffee on my Jordans, gravy so important.
I'm loving the ad-libs too in the background.
Pull up on your bitch like I'm Billy Bob Thornton. Ooh, ooh, yeah, I'm cruising in that foreign. That's the Honda Civic and it's got your bitch pouring. R.I.P. George Michael, baby. That's the fucking GOAT. That's my fucking daddy right there.
George Michael is dope as fuck. Never thought I would see the day he'd be in a hip-hop video. So, that song went hard as fuck. I did not expect a George Michael sample. And he said a couple things in there that I'm not really too sure what it meant. Like, pull up on your bitch like I'm Billy Bob Thornton. Don't know if there's significance there. It's probably just to help the rhyme scheme or whatever, but overall, that shit went hard. Definitely gonna check out more of Young Gravy's new EP that he dropped earlier this year. I think the only thing I've heard off of that, besides this now, is Young Steve Harvey. And that song was fucking dope, so check it out, guys. If you guys want me to, I'll put a couple more videos up in the coming weeks. I'll even take suggestions if you're watching. Thanks for watching. If you want to support Just Plain Filthy other ways, check us out at Facebook at facebook.com/justplainfilthy. Check us out on Twitter, Instagram at filthymerch, or check out our merch store at justplainfilthy.bigcartel.com. Like, share, subscribe if you like this. I'll put up some more shit in the coming weeks. Thank you guys for checking it out.